Spring Arts Concert Showcase, where we will get to hear and see the talents of our students at Centennial. My name is Hugh Mueller.
My name is Mikey Jessup,
and we'll be your MCs for this evening's
concert. This concert is a celebration of growth and achievement of our students at Centennial during second semester.
We were not told where the light was supposed to be.
Thank you. place of normal solos, they have noises. And so it's like all the stuff you normally don't want to hear an instrument play, all the squeaks and squawks and all that other stuff. But if you listen to the record, it's there. And so it's kind of like an avant-garde sort of thing. So we're talking about the avant-garde era, the 20th century, and we put together our own version of an avant-garde piece. So you'll hear the theme, you'll probably recognize it. And for the first solo, you're going to do like the record. You're going to play completely atonal, not in key at all, sweet squawks and voices. For the second solo, this is like, it's called chance music, it's called polytonality, it's called polymetric, where they each have books. They're going to randomly select a piece of the book and play that as the solo. So you're going to hear multiple things all at once, in many keys, in many time signatures, all at once, as the bass and the drums stay in the main room. And then for the last one, they said, can we switch instruments? Can we bring in other instruments and switch instruments? So it's like, yes, that'll be the third one. Pay attention to the bang players.
Thank you.
instruments, and they'd never done this before, but on this particular day, they just started playing everything on their own. And normally I'm in front of them, I'm conducting through it, but they did it all on their own. I stayed in my office just to listen. It's like, they went through one song, they went through the next song, they went through the next song. It was really impressive. And so I asked them, I came on, I said, that was really cool, that was really impressive that you guys did it all on your own. The tempos were good. And it's really rare that you're going to get a grade 9 class that does it all on their own and that can nail all the tempos right. And they did it. And I said, do you guys feel comfortable to do that at the concert rather than me saying, okay, I'm leaving you, can you do it on your own? They said, yeah, I'm going to try this. Never had a grade 9 class do this. In 25 years, I've never actually seen a grade 9 class do this anywhere. So they're going to do this on their own. So at the end, when they finish all their pieces, Landon on the drums is going to be the leader. He's the boss. 50%. And he's going to count them all in, and it's all in his hands. Give him a nice big applause when they're finished.
We asked all students who performed the first half of the concert to come on stage and help move the equipment back to the music room.
The rest of you, please enjoy all the amazing student artwork on display in the lobby. Snacks and drinks are all available in our new Cougar Cafe located in the cafeteria. As well, raffle tickets are still on sale for some amazing prizes. We'll be doing the draw at the end of the show, and you really don't want to miss out. Ladies and gentlemen, we will still start back again in 10 minutes. Thank you.
had to choose a musical within their group, research the musical, and then choreograph a dance to a song from that musical. Originally, the class was divided into six groups, but they have joined together into two groups for tonight's performance. The first group chose to do a song from the musical Beauty and the Beast. Please welcome the first half of the class with their interpretation of guest song.
Gotta light.
I know you, you're
watch today, at least the room stops spinning anyway. What? Nothing.
Your smile reminded me of...
I always remind people of... Who is she?
She died. Her name was April.
It's out again. Sorry about your friend. Would you light my candle?
Well...
Yeah?
Ow! Oh, the wax.
It's dripping. I like it between my
fingers. I figured. Oh, well. Good night. It blew out again.
No, I think that I dropped my stash.
I know I've seen you out and about when you used to go out. Your candle's out.
Oh, a minute. I had it when I walked in the door. It was pure. Is it on the floor?
Floor?
They say that I have the best ass. Below 14th Street. Is it true?
What?
You're staring again.
Oh, no. I mean, you do have a nice... I mean, you look familiar.
Like your dead girlfriend.
Only when you smile, but I'm sure I've seen you somewhere else.
Do you go to the Cat Scratch Club? That's where I work. I dance. Help me look.
Yes, they used to tie you up.
It's a living.
I didn't recognize you without the handcuffs.
We were like the candle.
is based on the songs of ABBA, a Swedish pop dance group active from 1972 to 1982, and one of the most popular international pop groups of all time. Quick Gordon, Olivia Lucassi, and Natalie Bills from the Grade 11 Vocal Music Class have prepared and choreographed Angel Eyes from the 14-year, 9th longest-running show in Broadway history. Please welcome them to the stage. Thank you.
of junk.
This car is trash.
Total trash.
I've seen better parts from a refrigerator.
Come on, guys, just use your imagination, Lincoln. Use your imagination. It could be amazing.
But the bumper fell off this morning.
That's what Dave's for.
It was on the highway.
Well, that's okay. Yeah. So, how's it going, guys?
You sure you don't want to scrap this car?
as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be.
Thank you. kitchen, carving up a chicken for dinner, minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he said. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming, you've been screwing the milkman. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Meat, catch a kick on it. And small yak, yeah, here last one look like Tim FM. And then bless Tempe, the Nanogos, the Natural Dom Boyak, Natural Dom, Madame Bossem Cook in the Home, Roboton, Herreg de Shazzy mesmerize me. Tear not to make.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Nuh-uh. Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act. And my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Split, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops. One right after the other. This one night before the show, we were down at the hotel in Cicero, the three of us, boozing, having a few laughs, and we ran out of ice, so I went out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie, doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out, I can't remember a thing. Wasn't until later. When I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead. They had it coming.
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 I didn't do it.
She didn't do it.
But if I'd done it, how could you tell me that I was wrong?
They had it coming.
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 Se pueda volar.
Dream has been endearing listening audiences all over the world since Lingua's Rap opened in 1985. Since then, the show has been translated into 21 different languages, including Japanese, Hebrew, Icelandic, Norwegian, Czech, Polish, Spanish, and Estonian. Tonight, you will hear it sung in English by our very own Maggie Jessen, bringing back fond memories of 2010 when Centennial Arts Department brought Lingua's Rap to our stage.
Travel the world and the seven seas.
recently watched the Academy Award-winning film, An American in Paris. The amazing Gene Kelly choreographed dance pieces based on famous paintings in that film. The class was inspired to create their own version using a Monet painting of a Parisian cafe and a painting of the Moulin Rouge, as well as a famous Gershwin song. Let yourself be whisked away and enjoy an evening in Paris.